गोंय वैजकीय म्हाविद्यालयांतल्या कोवीड फ्रंटलायन वॉरियरांचो भोवमान सुवाळो घडोवन हाडिल्लो. कोवीड म्हामारीच्या काळांत असामान्य आनी प्रतिकूल परिस्थितींत काम केल्ल्या सगळ्या भलायकी कर्मचाऱ्यांचे भलायकी खात्यान उपकार मानपाक ही खासा कार्यावळ दवरिल्ली. ह्या कार्यावळीक गोंय राज्याचे भलायकी मंत्री विश्वजीत राणे, गोंय वैजकी म्हाविद्यालयाचे डीन शिवानंद बांदेकार, सांताक्रुजाचे आमदार टोनी फेर्नांडीस तशेंच भलायकी खात्याचे हेर अधिकारी हजर आशिल्ले.
स्टँड हियर टू पे आवर रिस्पेक्ट टू ईच वन ऑफ यू पुटींग युअर लाईफ एट रिस्क अँड वॉट ऑल यू वेंट थ्रू इन गोवा मेडिकल कॉलेज. आय एम पर्सनली अ विटनेस, आय एम पर्सनली बीन अ पार्ट ऑफ दिस होल जर्नी फ्रॉम पॅन्डेमिक वन टू अंडरस्टँडिंग वॉट इट इज. दो आय एम नॉट अ डॉक्टर, but understanding administratively, understanding it medically, our doctors, our experts, our senior doctors who are present here with folded hands, the government of Goa pays its respects to each one of you and thanks you for all the hard work that you have done during the pandemic. It has not been a easy run till now, and we thought the best time, I requested Dean, I said this is the best time. We are not only been here in Goa Medical College, but it was also to, you know, recognize each one of you for all what you have done, all the efforts you have put in. It's not been easy setting up institutions, setting up infrastructure, understanding the pandemic first wave. Each one of us in the room definitely didn't know how the pandemic is going to move forward. However much you read and however much you want to understand what this COVID-19 is, every day it's like a mystery. You're reading a mystery book because every day something new comes up. Right from the first wave to the second wave to the infectivity, the way the cases started rising all over the country, globally also, in various places still cases are spiking up. And the type of infrastructure, I think Dr. Savio must be here amongst us. I can't see him off. There is Dr. Savio and we all were sitting together. Then we suddenly one day decided that we didn't have a RT-PCR testing facility here in Goa Medical College. And then I requested Dr. Savio to go in my car, and then from the Malaria Research Center, then we took the RT-PCR machine. Then it took us 3 days to put it on track. Everyone started the journey to understand what COVID-19 and this pandemic was. Actually, initially, we did not understand the seriousness of how it is going to move forward. And then when we started understanding, even whether it is ICMR, I am one of those only persons that day also to say that whether it is WHO or it is whether it is ICMR, ultimately it is all of you who need to evolve strategies and SOPs to move forward. Our doctors have interacted with several people from Yale, several experts from Yale, Institution of Yale Institute of Global Health, and trying to understand how the pandemic has been evolving. They also had their own problems and issues, sharing of knowledge. I would like to make a mention to you is that today, the way at which speed we started moving, we had issues, we had certain things to be dealt with. With God's grace, we had the super specialty hospital when I became a minister, with the blessings of the Prime Minister, Shri Narendra Modi ji, we and the then Chief Minister, Shri Manohar Parikar, and today's Chief Minister, Dr. Sawant, whose support we were able to put up the super specialty block. The super specialty block is one of the flagship hospital, is going to be a flagship hospital of our institution.
Bureau Report Prime.